Good morning. You after a table or just a takeaway?
Oh. Are you the new leaseholder?
Newish.
And have you made friends with the possums in the roof yet?
How do you know about the possums in the roof?
I used to own this place years ago. Harold Bishop.
The original Harold. This is so cool. I'm Haz.
Haz, yeah. Is that short for something?
Hurry, believe it or not.
Marvelous.
I've been baristing for years. Finally saved up the cash to buy this place. It was a bit of a shock to my parents when I moved out, but here I am.
My goodness, what was that?
Oh, I haven't eaten all morning. You know how it is when you're busy? Can I buy you a coffee, Harold? And you can tell me about how this place first started.
I can do one better than that. Let me go and grab something and I'll be right back.
Oh, okay.
Won't be a moment.
Okay.
You know, it wasn't always called Harold's.
Really?
No. For a time there, it was called Daphne's. And then the Hungry Bite. Yeah. Oh! And then it was called the Holy Roll. Oh,
that's a good one.
I'd like that one. Oh, as one of Madge and I. She ruled this place with an iron fist in a velvet glove.
Tell me more about her.
About my lovely Madge. Oh, dear. Where do I start?